Hello guys, and welcome to another video of Awesome Pete the Int. And today I'm in Springfield, and you can see that Lincoln lives here. He was a grown up. Him and his wife, Mary Lincoln, actually bought this house. All four of their kids have lived here at least for 3 years, I'd say. One of them died at the age of four, which was fairly sad. And as you can see, these rails were added. Most of the stuff inside is actually original. So if you could see, they don't really keep the blinds open. But inside, they're actually just putting in new blinds. Which is pretty neat, and they're using the same silk they would have used back then. You'd see a bunch of toys that would be his kids. And that's all. And thanks for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe. And come to another video. Bye.